नमस्कार राष्ट्रपति जी, मे आई हैव द परमिशन टू बिगिन द क्रेडेंशियल सेरेमनी
प्लीज।
सर, टुडे वी विल बी प्रेजेंटिंग फोर हाई कमिश्नर्स और एम्बेसडर्स। सर, आई हैव द ऑनर टू प्रेजेंट हिज एक्सीलेंसी मिस्टर कमलेश शशि प्रकाश, हाई कमिश्नर डेजिग्नेट ऑफ द रिपब्लिक ऑफ फिजी।
योर एक्सीलेंसी, इट इज एन ऑनर टू प्रेजेंट माय क्रेडेंशियल्स टू यू। आई आल्सो प्रेजेंट the letter of recall for my predecessor. Thank you.
Excellency, I warmly accept your credentials. My best wishes to you for a successful tenure in India.
Sir, I have the honor to present His Excellency Mr. David Emmanuel Puig Buchel, Ambassador Designate of the Dominican Republic.
Excellency, I have the great honor to present to you the letters of recall of my predecessor, as well as the letters of credence by which the President of the Dominican Republic, His Excellency Luis Abinader, appoints me as Ambassador of the Dominican Republic to the Republic of India.
Excellency, I warmly accept your credentials. My best wishes to you for a successful tenure in India.
Sir, I have the honor to present His Excellency Mr. Farid Mamunzai, Ambassador Designate of the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan.
Excellency, I have the honor to present the letter of credence from the President of the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan, His Excellency Muhammad Ashraf Ghani, accrediting me as the Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of the Republic of India. I also present the letter of recall for my predecessor. Thank you.
Excellency, I warmly accept your credentials. My best wishes to you for a successful tenure in India.
Sir, I have the honor to present His Excellency Mr. Charandas Prasad, High Commissioner Designate of the Cooperative Republic of Guyana.
Excellency, it is a distinct pleasure and an acute sense of honor that I stand here, sir, to present to you letter of credence by which His Excellency President of the Cooperative Republic of Guyana, Dr. Mohamed Irfan Ali, appoints me as High Commissioner to the Republic of Guyana. I also have with me, sir, letter of recall from my predecessor for your acceptance.
Excellency, I warmly accept your credentials. My best wishes to you for a successful tenure in India.
Rashtrapati ji, I would now like to request you to make your remarks to the heads of mission present.
Excellencies, I am delighted to receive your credentials. My heartiest congratulations to you on your appointment. The COVID-19 pandemic continues to pose challenges for the global community. India has been at the forefront in the global efforts to forge a decisive and coordinated response to the pandemic to ensure our collective health and economic well-being. Under Government of India's Vaccine Maitri initiative, highly affordable vaccines made in India have already reached several countries, reinforcing our reputation as pharmacy of the world. India enjoys warm and friendly relations with all the four countries represented here. Our ties are deeply rooted in a common vision of peace and prosperity. We are also privileged to share a convergence on defining issues that shape the 21st century narrative. Our multilateral engagement at the United Nations and other international fora are yielding mutually beneficial results. I would like to thank your governments for supporting India's candidature for the non-permanent seat of UN Security Council for the term 2021-22. Excellency, India and Fiji enjoy warm and friendly relations based on a strong foundation of shared history, language and culture. The Indian diaspora in Fiji has contributed in nurturing our links. In recent years, our ties have grown through development cooperation, humanitarian assistance, and joint efforts in addressing common challenges. Fiji is an important partner for India, not only bilaterally, but also in the Indo-Pacific region. I commend Fiji for its success in containing the spread of COVID-19 pandemic. I am glad that India has been able to assist Fiji in this endeavor for supplying vaccines. Excellency, please convey my warm regards to President Major General Gyosi Kunoshi Korote. Excellency, India and Dominican Republic enjoy friendly and cordial ties. We remain committed to strengthening our relationship with Dominican Republic and look forward to continued cooperation in all spheres. Our decision to open an embassy in Santo Domingo is in pursuit of this objective, and I am confident that this will impart new dimensions to our relationships. India stands in solidarity with the people of Dominican Republic as a special friend in these challenging times. Our gift of vaccines to Dominican Republic within the first few days of launch of our own vaccine campaign is a testimony to the importance we attach to our bilateral relations. Excellency, please convey my warm regards to President Mr. Luis Abinader. Excellency, Afghanistan is a friend close to our heart, a valued neighbor, and an important strategic partner. Our generations have stood together with common objectives like fighting colonialism in past, and today we fight together against terrorism. India has a robust development partnership of more than $3 billion with Afghanistan, with more than 550 projects covering all 34 provinces of Afghanistan. I am happy to note that one of the biggest dams in Afghanistan is named India-Afghanistan Friendship Dam. Our bond of friendship is very special. It derives its strength from our people-to-people contacts. I am told that over 65,000 Afghan students have studied in India. India believes in sharing its good experiences with our Afghan brothers and sisters. This is the basis of our neighborhood first policy. I reiterate our support in Afghanistan's journey for a united, sovereign, democratic, peaceful, stable, prosperous, and inclusive nation. Excellency, please convey my warm regards to President Mohammad Ashraf Ghani. Excellency, I am happy to note that the relations between India and Guyana are close and cordial and based on the solid foundation of democracy, shared culture, and history. I would like to renew India's commitment to strengthen the political, economic, and cultural engagement with Guyana. The strong and vibrant Indian diaspora acts as an enduring link of friendship between our two countries. I would like to reiterate India's resolve to support Guyana's developmental goals and underline our willingness to work with Guyana on development projects of its interest. India stands in solidarity with the people of Guyana as a special friend in these difficult times. India has donated vaccines to Guyana, highlighting the importance we attach to supporting it in its fight against the pandemic. Excellency, please convey my warm regards to President Muhammad Irfan Ali. Excellencies, it has been a pleasure to meet you all. I wish you all success in your tenure in India and a safe and pleasant stay here. Thank you.